So today's day three and I let Effy out to play. Looks like they're playing nice together. See how it goes. I'm a little worried about Tarzan because he hasn't been eating. To be playing well. Let's see how this goes. At least Tarzan's not hissing at her like he was yesterday. That's gonna be your best bud. Yes. You guys are gonna be buddies. You'll see. Oh boy. Wow. He's not leaving her alone. Throw all the toys out for them to play. Tarzan's actually being a very good big brother today. He hasn't hissed not one time. What's she doing, huh? Hey, be nice. He hasn't hissed at her, he's just playing. Wow, I'm shocked. Careful there, buddy. Remember, you're like over 10 pounds already. She's only 2.5. 2.5 little pounds. You're being a good big brother. Yes, you are. She's not intimidated in the least bit. She's like, yeah, let's play. Come on. Let's play. How cute. Uh-oh, she just went under the sofa. She did this yesterday. Tarzan doesn't fit down there, though. Don't even try, Tarzan. Tarzan, why am I calling you Tarzan? You're Simba. Oh, my goodness. Tarzan was my daughter's cat years ago. You're being a good big brother. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. All right, now get Effy out of there. Effy! Effy! You're doing this again, girl. You did this yesterday. Come on out, Effy. Tarzan. Daisy. Get it together, girl. It's not Tarzan, it's Simba. Simba, where's Effy? Effy! There she is. You're so cute, girl. She just squeezed under there and squeezed right back out. Just like that. Effy, you're just so cute. Whoa! Really, Simba? Don't scare her. Look, she comes right back at him. She's not intimidated by you, Simba. No way. Here she goes. Wow, day three and they're playing really nice together. I'm very happy. Here she comes. Good job. He's just playing with her. Hey, gentle. So far, they've been playing really well together. Where is Effy? Oh, he went to the back of the sofa. I hope he doesn't show her where that hole is where he takes the stuffing out. Because that's the last thing I need is for her to be taking stuffing out of my sofa. Right, Effy? I see you down there. Come on out, girl. There she goes. Come on out, Effy. What do you think about that, Simba? Oh, she's gone again. Is she playing peekaboo? Is she playing peekaboo? Peekaboo with you. Hey. Okay, it'd be nice. Yeah, that's the spot where she hid yesterday, under this chair. Hey, cute girl. Here's my cute girl. Yeah. I love Simba's expression on his face. She's starting to look bigger to me all of a sudden. Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Where'd she go, Simba? I hear her little bell. There she is. Oh, peekaboo. She just came out from the side this time. Simba, be nice to your sister. Look at her paw. Simba, I'm so proud of you for not hissing at her or growling. You're just playing. You're doing great, buddy. Wow, you found the perfect friend, didn't you? Got the perfect friend now. There she is. She's back. Yeah. Come on out, Effy. She gonna come after you? Let's see. What's she gonna do? What's she gonna do, Simba? Oh. She's playing peekaboo with you. Peekaboo.